The Avalanche at Pepsi Center in Denver, Colorado tonight, hosting the St. Louis Blues. Chipped up and out the center, picked up by Como, got a man up the ice, and Soderberg, he shoots! And it is caught by Allen. Looking for an outlet pass. 13:45 to go in the period. Long pass, Tarasenko somehow got it, cuts in, he shoots, tough angle. It was blocked by Pickard. Keeps it away from the Blues, makes a long pass to the neutral zone for Landeskog. Leaves the puck at the blue line. Barbario shoots to the net, scramble for the puck, and it's covered by Allen for a faceoff.
Hoffer has done a nice job down the middle, and has been, Mikey's been real good at the faceoffs. He has been overwhelmed.
Well, the first goal of the game goes to the St. Louis Blues, and they're up 1-0.
I think it's going to be Reed's goal, number 75 right here. I think it's just going to tip it, and it just sneaks in behind.
Barbario off the glass, didn't get it out of the zone, kept in by the Blues in the slot, shot, nice save by Pickard. Bounce back to center. We have 2 minutes left to go in the period. Worked over the line, Tarasenko, he shoots, oh man, and he snapped that one, and Calvin Pickard had to be sharp with the glove, and he was. By Sanford out in front of the net, scramble for the puck, still loose in the slot, shot, oh, you got a glove that save. Wow, did he reach up and snag that one. Trailer, the Trangelo, nice move, cuts in, he shoots, and it goes off the end of the glove of Pickard and goes high. Boy, that's a lot of blocks here lately. Tootin shot, that got blocked, rebound chance, and a nice save by Allen. Getting Duchesne through the neutral zone, trying to get in the wide, but just pushed away from the puck by Beaumetre. Took a bad bounce for the Blues, and out in front, center, saved by Allen. Boschman, his pass at the blue line. Bort, backhander, saved by Allen, and he covers the rebound. It's been a little while since he hasn't scored a power play goal against the Blues. This would be a great time here to tie this up. McKinnon in, shot, six, score! There it is! And the Avalanche have tied the game. Comfort with the goal, and it's 1-1, and it's a power play goal for JT Comfort, his first NHL power play goal.
He may be their sideline reporter for next season. It'll look great.
From behind that wraparound chance! Oh, what an opportunity!
Now here's the last real good opportunity. Barbarian is a great move. Watch him go in behind, and Allen just gets the pad across. They were perfect. And the last part of that, Michael Jones was killing it for the Avalanche.
Granted, it shoots in the save. Pass to center. Through the circle for Andrew Ghetto to McKinnon in the slot, he shoots! And Allen was waiting and make the save. We're tied up at 1:14:30 left in the third period. Tarasenko sends a pass for Steen. Gets in, chip shot saved by Pickard, and he covers the puck, but he's been held off the score sheet so far. Makes a pass for McKinnon, bursts in, far side, ranted in with a chance, and waiting for the puck with Jacobs.
Not a flurry, not rebounds, not a whole bunch of stuff.
They have the puck again, the Blues in the slot, here's a chance, right behind, there's an opportunity, and Pickard got back in time and made the save. Here in the third of the game, tied at one. Right to the line, shot by Lynn, oh, and hit the crossbar.
By Barbario there, but there's a, oh, that goalpost.
Lynn gets the pass, 2:25 left to go. Duchesne gets the puck to Comfort, cuts in, oh, off the post, oh man, first they shot off the crossbar and then that one by Comfort off the post. Looks like the Blues are content, they just want their point. With this point, they're going into the playoffs. They're going to clinch a playoff spot. Johnson, pass across, oh, what a chance that was. Comfort shoots, saved by Allen. Here's a chance. Oh man, Tarasenko got around the defense. They got a shot, but it went wide. Oh, a long front there. Zinker, big set. Rebound shot goes wide. Oh, man. You got to love it. Wow. Pickard up to the challenge. Tarasenko, point blank chance, and Pickard snuffed him. Blues won the faceoff. Poke check. It's a breakaway chance for Raptor. He can win it here, and he does not. Lost it. It's a man up the ice. The pass to Perron. 5 seconds to go. He's in. Pass. Shot. Wow. What a save. What a save. What a save by Pickard. Oh, man. You're going to love that. Now the Avs get to go first. It's Matt Duchene with the first shootout attempt for the Avs. He weaves his way in. It's goal. Matt Duchene with a shootout goal. Alex Steen for less than 50% on his shootout opportunities. Coming in on Pickard. Makes a move, but Pickard got that left skate back against the post in time. That was a quick snap of the pad. McKinnon can win the game. He dies, and the Avalanche win. Duchene and McKinnon, and the shootout victory for the Avalanche. Calvin Pickard was sensational. Allen was great, but he gave up the two shootout goals, and the Avalanche with their first shootout win of the year, and the Avalanche with a 2-1 victory. What a night at Pepsi Center tonight.
Wasn't that great, Mike? This is one of those times when I will begrudgingly say that a 1-1 game can be exciting.